Well, I'm standing here with one of our 2000 Rider World finalists, and David Holt, you have such a cool story. You'd never been on a horse until about 3 years ago. You had never shown a cutting horse until January, and you just rode out of the pen at the World Finals. How did this all come to be?
Well, I met my wife about 4 years ago, and she got me into horses, and I started on a trail horse, and then did a little cow horse last year with our stallion, and did really well there, and then we got mares to go cut. In January, I was just loping in Rapid City for my wife, and our friend graciously said, hey, why don't you go out and show? So I went in the 2000 with a borrowed horse, won all 3 days, and started hauling.
Were you addicted immediately? And what was the reaction the time, first time you rode into the herd, popped a cow out? How did it feel?
Well, I'd been itching from loping for my wife for the year before and just watching it all that I really wanted to get a chance to go and work the cows. And so it's a blast. It's an adrenaline rush. You're shaky afterwards, and there's nothing like it in the world.
Tell me about this little horse behind us.
This is Talik Tough. She's a Woody B. Tough, metallic cat on the bottom side. And yeah, we got her when she was a four-year-old. She's five now, and just kind of wanted to bring her here to get used to showing her and feel her out and try to maybe do some more 5-6 non-pro next year.
David, as someone who didn't grow up in the industry, didn't even have horses for most of your life, did you ever imagine that you would be riding into the pen at the NCHA World Finals?
Never. I had never thought that I could do it, but all the good people and trainers, friends, just along the whole way, just really, you know, pushed me to do it and kept me focused, and it, you know, it's just a great community.
One of the things that I love about your story is that it gives everyone in this arena hope, right? This just goes to show that anybody can be involved in that this sport.
If you put your mind to it, you can definitely achieve it.
Yeah. Congratulations on all your success. I know we're going to be seeing you down the road in a show pen soon. Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you guys very much.